Huh? Dove andrei? Le bug. Full dry, full dry. Dove andrei?
So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes.
Schioghi to the tree, cloud. Oh, yeah. Try set up.
Track's pretty empty right now, lots of space. Now, we've all done a lot of work for this circuit on the simulator, but nothing beats real data. Bear in mind the car's capability changes based on track conditions, so your reference points may not always be in the same place. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. We've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Understood. Stopping this lap. Watch the conditions. We think there's rain coming pretty soon. Be careful. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
There's three in the shadow.
Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now.
Dutch lips tell her on.
The driver's championship has never been decided at Imola, but two constructors' championship titles have been. Williams sealed their maiden title at the circuit in 1980, while Mercedes were crowned champions for a record-breaking seventh consecutive year in 2020. The last time an Italian won on this track was back in 1990 when Riccardo Patrese secured P1 in his Williams during the San Marino Grand Prix. very first foundation stone of this circuit was laid in March 1950, with Enzo Ferrari himself present. It wasn't until October 1952 that the first testing could take place, with Ferrari dispatching a 340 Sport for testing, lapping at an average of 149 km an hour. Back in 2020, when Lewis Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas finished P1 and P2 respectively, Mercedes secured the World's Constructors' Championship, whilst also breaking the record for the most consecutive World Constructors' Championships ever, having won the title 7 times. The city of Imola has had racing circuit for over 7 decades now. The very first racetrack was constructed by connecting public roads between Imola and Codrignano to form a racing circuit. The greater Imola area has a rich motorsport heritage, with some of the finest Italian race car manufacturers calling the region their own. This includes the likes of Ferrari, Lamborghini, Maserati and Minardi, who, if you don't know, are now known as Alfa Tauri. The track has undergone several alterations over the years, mainly due to the tragic events of 1994, with the current layout held in place since 2008 and overseen by F1 track architect Hermann Tilke. The track here in Imola is nestled in the heart of the Emilia-Romagna region, and not too far from here is the Formula 1 mecca that is Ferrari's headquarters based in Maranello. We are here today at the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix in the Italian city of Imola. A full race on this circuit will see the drivers complete 63 laps of the 3-mile circuit for a total of 192 miles raced. In the West is found in Emilia-Romagna. Founded in 1088, the University of Bologna is nearing 1,000 years old and even offers master's degrees in advanced sports car manufacturing and powertrain development. Back when the circuit was part of the San Marino GP from 1981 till 2006, Michael Schumacher dominated the track with 7 wins in total, more than double the wins of the next closest. This circuit is more about technique rather than speed, but that doesn't mean it's slow by any means. We have seen some frustrated manoeuvres toward the end of the main street.
on deck ettar fuel ja. Utfi utfiljare så kör vi. Har det. Men det tar sig på så. Usa avrei fatto charge a fermare le aree tutti zero. It's a good job. here, that's for the ISR, so let's nail the chain. What improve? No one improving. Just do that, Eck. You have a track color reverse, yeah? Ułatwiły. Mamy Loyal Player S. Tak, to istnieje, zero, bo nawet lepsze życie. Jo. Aha. Ale jak on odem, to trzeba zadać Jarys. Už hodku na nekávě hezikový, páha, že hodky až. 2:47. Mother. Set up.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. No rain expected for the time being.
luck.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the... A lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Nice move, keep going. DOS now enabled. DOS enabled. Flag. flag. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Got that, confirmed. Old mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Heavy damage to the front wing of the car behind. It should be much slower. Let's go. Your last lap time was a 1:26.9. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. They're on fresh mediums. The time last lap was a 1:52.6. Behind by 8.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 5 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:49.9. Gap to the car in front is 6.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Your last lap time was a 1:52.6. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. Time last lap was a 2 minutes. Okay, that last lap was a 1:00.1. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Work, mate, that brings you up a place. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Last lap was a 1:24.5. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay. Okay mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Okay, copy that. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 38.1. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Strategy available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. COS is now enabled. Okay, clear. They've just entered the pits. They're on fresh mediums. Time last lap was a 1:18.9. Push now, we're boxing this lap. Trailing our teammate by 5.5 seconds. gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. So the gap to the car ahead, 30.5 seconds. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 2.7 seconds. The car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.3 seconds. Ahead is 26.3 seconds. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Trailing our teammate by 1.6 seconds. Green flag. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.1 seconds. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, clear.
Oh, yeah, that is. ليلك التريفا ملتميك ما نعرف كيف أي تصحيح Yeah, okay, I'm Nicole. Ciao, ciao, see you.